Check this. Hey guys, Angry is back. And before we start, I want to tell you that I am going to do giveaway of 2 flex passes. If you want to win that, just subscribe to the channel and press the bell icon. So guys, as you know that N1K quit the CD and he stopped making this game and playing that game. So in his last video, he put it some points in which he tell why he's not playing CD. So I'm going to discuss that points in this video. Guys, I'm not hater of N1K and as well as CD. I'm just making this video to put out my opinion. If you are agree with me, just press the like button and tell me in comments, are you agreed with me or not? So guys, from the first point, he said that CD is totally copying the Fortnite. So according to me, his opinion is wrong. Yes, I know he's CD is Fortnite copy, but CD and Fortnite belong to same parental company. Same parental company, it means they can copy each other. They have right to copy each other. Even Fortnite copied CD 3 times. Even more. Remember, I make a video 2 months ago in which I showed you that Fortnite take the scope pistol and the ice cone outfit from CD. Even more things that CD copying Fortnite and Fortnite copying CD. So that's right, and I don't think it is wrong because they belong to same company. Okay, now the second point of N1K is that CD is lagging. Now just think, CD not only a battle royale game, it is a mixture of battle royale game plus crafting plus editing etc which take more usage than other battle royale game, which take more usage than PUBG and other battle royale game. Now think, Fortnite is running only on higher device like Snapdragon 845 and plus up, but the CD make you run the Fortnite on very low end devices. Even you can run it in 1GB RAM. I know the IPS is very low, but even you can run it. And for me, it is too good. I have 2GB RAM devices and now I am getting around 20 to 40 IPS. And CD is also improving that. Around 1 month ago, I usually get 5 to 10 IPS, but now I am getting for 20 to 40 IPS, which is too so good. And for 1GB RAM users, I want to tell you that 1GB RAM is very low for nowadays because nothing runs on 1GB RAM. Even PUBG need 2GB RAM to run any game. So that's all the point that I want to tell you that. And plus, the CD is too good and going to make his game perfect. Okay, the third point that N1K said is that he said that CD is full of hacker. It's too tough game and not optimized. So I want to tell him that he was a PC player, but nowadays he started to play in mobile. You know that he is pro in PC, but he's noob in mobile. I don't want to say he's noob, but guys, I just want to tell you that he is pro player in PC and very experienced in PC, but he is not very experienced in mobile. Just think, he used to play in PC, but suddenly he started playing in mobile. Guys, sorry for bad voice because I am suffering from throat infection and I can't speak well. Sorry for that, guys. So he's not a pro in mobile. That's why he's losing many matches. And he started saying that CD is full of hacker and here game is very hard. Just think, in Fortnite, all servers from mobile to PSP to PS4 to PC, every server has single match. I mean, if you are playing in mobile, you can play with PC and other PSP etc. It means there are difficulty in Fortnite, but there is no difficulty like this in mobile of CD because the server of PC and mobile are different. But in Fortnite case, the server of PC, mobile and PSP are single. So now tell me, whose points is right? Is N1K is right? In my opinion, N1K is wrong. But for some users who have less and devices, low end devices, and whose game is lagging, will be true. Sorry guys, this is my opinion. Tell me, what do you think about me? Do you want more videos like this? And what about the voice? Is this right? Because I am suffering from throat infection. And the new video coming soon. Till then, Bye. Mais avant tout, faut bouger la tête.